So here's guitar two's part. Again, for the first eight bars of the intro, it's just guitar one playing, guitar two doesn't play. When guitar two does come in, they come in on the melody, and this is how I'd play it. Two, three, four. And then when it's time to play, after that, going into the interlude, I'm having guitar two play what I call motif B, which is similar to motif A, but just has a variation that has more top-end stuff. So something like this. Basically, I've got my pinky on the third fret, as I'm capoed on the B string, and the middle finger on the second fret on the D string. And I'm hitting both those. So this is what I think motif B sounds like. I'll go a little slow. And it's a cool little complement to motif A. It sounds really nice. And then verse two goes back to the melody. And then comes what I'm calling the interlude two, which is the pentatonic two part. Matching the guitar one. Guitar one's playing the hammer-on starting on the 0 to 2 on the A string. And guitar two, this guitar, will start on 0 to 2 on the D string and will play some of that top motif so it would sound like this. Sorry. So slowly it's. Something like that, which matches the other part really well. And then the melody of the chorus, which, you know, I don't even know. Yet, but it's just whatever he's singing, that's what you play. And then for that odd interlude three, where it changes different, all I was thinking was that guitar two would play the melody again, which is, you know, the while guitar one is playing this. So something like that, but it's just playing the melody. Sorry. Yeah, I'm playing it very slowly because I'm just kind of learning it. So I won't even play guitar two's part, but that's it. And then it goes back after that odd nine bar interlude three. It goes 12 bars of verse three, which is just the same kind of melody. I can see a lot of life. And that's that whole 12 bar verse 3. And then finally the ending, guitar 1 plays motif A while guitar 2 plays motif B. So the same thing guitar 2 was playing in the interlude. So I hope that makes some decent sense. I'm willing to play either part. I'm happy to play guitar one's stuff because, I don't know, maybe guitar two's part might be a little easier just given that you're playing a lot of melody. But I'm willing to play either. And you can tell me if you want to modify it or do whatever. But that's the basic structure as I see it. And in an email form, probably as an attachment, I will give you how I'm laying out the song in a chart so that you can see it clearly. Not chords, but just what I'm calling each section. And go ahead and email me or call me if you have any questions. Thanks.